You're going to be all right, Mr. Reeves. Do you want to sleep some more?
No.
This will make you more comfortable. Just you stay put. No moving around.
Am I going to live?
Of course. You'll be going home tomorrow, Monday. She's in the waiting room.
No, please don't. There's something I want to tell you.
It'll keep.
No, Miss Sherman, it won't. I've got to tell you now while I have the courage. If I wait, I'll be too ashamed. It's about the way I've been acting. About you, I mean.
Watching me in the drugstore? Going down the street? Bank? Dancing? Forget it.
I mean, you knew?
I wouldn't be female if I didn't. Now that you've confessed, you can rest easy.
But that isn't all of it. I mean, I've got to tell you about the nights. I used to take the dog walking over and over again. Wait until he came home. Just stand there and watch you. So the lights went out.
I didn't know that.
Tried not to. I really tried.
Well, it's over, Mr. Reeves. We've both learned a good lesson. Hereafter, I'll pull down my shades.